Oh, good morning, everybody. Chip Rooster here, WGN News Now. For those just popping on the live stream, you're taking a look at a live picture from Skycam 9 of a minivan that had crashed through the windows of a daycare in the Chicago, in the city of Chicago, actually. And three people were indeed transported. I know the questions being asked primarily, this is a daycare. You can see how far that minivan got inside. Are there any children that were injured? Are there any staff members that were injured? So I have that information. There were three transports. There is one child to Comer, two adults to two different locations. All three are coded yellow or not life-threatening. So there are three injuries. And then I have a bit more specifics. So this is a report from the Chicago Police Department or a release. A 34-year-old male was driving a Honda minivan when they lost control and struck a building at the above location. So that is this daycare, 200 block, I believe it's 211, yep, 211 West 79th Street. The driver was transported to the University of Chicago Hospital with minor injuries. A passenger in the van, a 4-year-old male, so that is the child, so it's a child in the van, not a child in the daycare, transported to Comer for an evaluation. And then a 39-year-old female who was inside the facility at the time was transported to St. Bernard Hospital for an evaluation. No other injuries were reported. Citations are pending. So two injuries from the vehicle. That would be the 34-year-old male driver and a 4-year-old male who were in the vehicle and a 39-year-old female who was inside the facility. So no children that were at the daycare. It appears one adult. This does not specify if they were a staff member or perhaps a parent or guardian of someone dropping off, picking up, what have you, of that daycare. Again, all three. This is a tweet from the Chicago Fire Media. Are yellow or not life-threatening. So that is the latest information that we have on the live picture that you're seeing here now. Three injuries, two from the vehicle, one from inside. All non-life-threatening, and apparently the driver lost control. That is, as stated at the moment, an investigation underway. Citations are pending. More information likely to come out. If I get any more of that information while we have the live picture, while I'm live streaming for you here on WGN News Now, I will bring that to you. Otherwise, I'll just keep this live picture up of the scene as long as I've got it. Thank you. Well, it appears Skycam 9 flying away from that scene. Can't blame them. There's not much else to capture video-wise. You were right here along with me, though, while we were capturing that video of a Honda minivan which had crashed into a daycare in Chicago. So that daycare located in the 200 block of West 79th Street. Again, no fatalities, only three injuries, and all three non-life-threatening. That was one adult male, the driver of the vehicle, a four-year-old boy who was in the vehicle, and then a 39-year-old woman who was inside the daycare. All three were transported, being evaluated at the hospital, the Chicago Fire Department saying that they were non-life-threatening injuries, however, and citations are pending for the incident. The only information we have from the Chicago Police Department at this time is the driver had lost control of his vehicle, which led to that crash through the windows of the daycare, that minivan ending up inside of the daycare. We have a crew on the way to the scene. We do know citations are pending, so as we get more information, we'll update it for you on WGNTV.com. You can also expect a report in our midday newscast kicking off in about 45 minutes on WGN. Until the next live stream, I'm Chip Brewster. Latest headlines always at WGNTV.com. Take care, everybody.